You can't be serious. It has the FBI to piracy warning screens. So I'm probably to use the on-demand print or DVD mastering. Chorus strikes again, folks. Universal Me from 2011, also named Illumination, not only US but also Japan, the UK, and Canada. It has the variant of the 1927 Universal logo because the globe is turned into an Easter egg.